We all know that Asia is the fastest growing region in the world and is expected to account for more than 50% of global GDP by 2045. In just 10 years, 45% of the global middle class will be based in Asia. That means a lot of wealthy people willing to spend and having the ability to spend as well.